some defeated MPs remain bitter, blaming the media for their defeat.
No, thank you. No respect for the media. I'm gone.